The safety of the drivers and the rest of the people out here, as well as the crowd, events like this, we have to stop it just in case you have a fire or any serious potential injury. So they're just checking the car over, and we'll move forward in a couple minutes. Everybody stay in their car.
I think it's the yellow one over there.
Yeah, I think it's the one that's all
smacked in the back. What color?
Yeah, that's the yellow one.
Hey Jerry, do we have to remove it? So for those that might have already seen it, we have a drone flying here up above. That's actually kind of cool. We like to see videos on YouTube. You know, it gives Cochrane great publicity to our events here at our Cochrane Winter Carnival.
See the drone here?
For those that might have seen the TV, it was Breakfast Television. Cochrane was actually announced for our big fire on Thursday night. They had a big little video on that, and it was all over Breakfast TV. So you know what? Nice to be a local Cochraneite. Another big thing that goes out to the town of Cochrane. They do this beautiful ring for us every year. They shape it for us, cut the banks, they may step it for us, and also the polar bear riders for, you know, for shaping all the walkways to get up here. So they've done a great job as well. It looks like we're getting ready to roll. That car's gonna stay parked.
That happened to Uncle Mason one year. As soon as it started, he was in there.
What happened to him?
Did you get a good view, right?
Oh.
Yeah. I guess his car.
Another car. Looks like we have two drivers eliminated already. So as we get ready to ramp you up again, cheer on your cars. Go!
Thank you.
number 75, Rebecca LaMarche in the yellow car. The green Civic 150 got Jason Dumas.
Oh.
That's what you call compact. The lovely part about all these new cars, they're all fuel injected, so as the guys keep kicking the key over, it just keeps pumping fuel to your fire, so we got to keep a close eye on them.
That's why you're the scrap business.
Jerry, hang on, where's Michael?
How many people left? Three?
That's why we're here.
Hey drivers, get ready! Get set! Go! Worst part about stop is some of these cars never get going again. Cheer them on, guys, we got two moving for sure! Cheer them on! And the game of cat and mouse begins.
Oh,
In the gold car, we have Steve Roy. This is his first time out ever. This is on his bucket list. So cheer him on as he puts on a show. That's all she wrote!